You really think the whole city will come out?
If they want what's best for them, they will.
Rebecca is very feisty. She's very intelligent, but because she's only 18, 19 years old, she's kind of spitfire. She doesn't really think of her actions before she goes into them. I think Rebecca kind of looks at society as it's just taking too long for them to catch up, so she's not going to live her life the way that a woman in 1919 should.
You lied to me.
It was for your own good.
I can take care of myself. You take care of yourself and strike and stay out of my business.